Boxing champion Amir Khan got some major props today in Hollywood from actor Mickey Rourke. Rourke was on hand as he received major honors, getting his hands and feet embedded in cement in front of Chinese Man Theater, something that only the biggest actors in Hollywood get. Also, Rourke, in front of everybody, asked Amir to stand up, told everyone to give Amir a standing ovation, and he called Khan family. And that's something cool to see, a boxer getting recognition in Hollywood, and you don't always see the boxers get this kind of love and attention. That's good for Amir, of course. Khan stepping into the ring for a very tough fight December 10th against Lamont Peterson. He is the IBF mandatory, but Amir is putting both of his belts on the line. Stay tuned. The fight will air on HBO pay-per-view. For ESNewsReporting.com, Melly Sackback reporting.